A Kansas City funeral service is indicating it will fight a state order to shut down. The state has accused the firm of violating a number of rules, including misidentifying remains. KMBC 9's Micheal Mahoney has the latest now in a live report. Micheal?
The state wants the March memorial services here behind me in Westport shut down by the end of the month. They are also revoking the funeral director's license to its owners, Ronald Martz, and this firm is also being sued.
March Memorial Services offers pre-need, that's prepaid funeral arrangements. They also hold services and often handle cremations. In May of 2009, the State Board of Embalmers and Funeral Directors placed the director, Ronald Martz, and the firm on probation for violations. This week, they were found to be committing more violations, even while they were on probation.
So it's alarming, it's ongoing, and it's taking advantage of people during their absolute worst time.
Smith is suing on behalf of Hadley Cuthbert. He had his wife cremated by Martz Memorial this summer, and it did not go well. The state report says that Martz offered the family an urn for the funeral service, but it was the wrong one. Funeral records show that while Sally Cuthbert's funeral was starting at 10 in the morning, a crematorium at another location did not start the process for his wife for another 50 minutes.
Either the cremation hadn't even occurred, so necessarily the ashes which Mr. Martz brought to the funeral were not hers, or they were being cremated at that time or on that same day.
The family says the urn on the right is the one that Martz offered them for the service. When it became apparent there was an error, the family says Martz tried to cover it up, and it turns out the box on the left is the proper one, I think.
We don't know. I don't know how to absolutely answer that affirmatively or not. We don't know.
Back live here, the State Board of Embalmers and Funeral Directors also are accusing March Memorial Services of not storing bodies at the proper temperature. Their refrigeration room was too warm, according to state regulations, and not selling these prepaid funeral arrangements with the proper state license. The top administrator for this funeral service says they intend to fight the charge. We're live in Westport. Back to you.